game underway. This looks dangerous from Messi.
Can he do it?
Goalkeeper hangs on. Herrera. Vela. Messi. Very weak challenge.
Gonna try it.
Back out off the bar.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Well, he could be in.
Hernandez! Well, he got away and it looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or nine-tenths right at least. Just that final finish, couldn't manage it.
Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger.
Now the shot!
It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
Well, look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge, and he's okay now.
And Messi being challenged here. Herrera. It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him the ball either. Lionel Messi.
This might be it. Lionel Messi.
What a brilliant goal. Margin here to 2-0. Vela. Alba, Aguilar, now that's a throw, Aguilar, Aguilar, could whip it in from here.
Vela!
An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted. Mathieu. Neymar. That's Mexico getting the ball back here. Herrera. Carlos Vela. Hernandez! A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
distance to the clearance then. And that's dealt with the problem. And that tackle right on the edge of the pitch, ball forced over the line. Andres Guardado. Jonathan Dos Santos. And in goes the cross. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Neymar.
Coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor
Andres Guardado. Hernandez. Layún. Shots on here. Full on the frame of the goal. And in goes the cross. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Aguilar. Vela.
And shoots!
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Neymar. Possibly a booking this. That's half time. Mexico ready to start the second half. Herrera. Luis Suarez. Neymar. He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. And the decision is a corner here. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Even the goal scorer wasn't sure that that was going in, Alan. He was waiting, and now he's celebrating.
Yeah, his teammate there was actually getting ready to knock in the deep end, but it's gone in, and it's a good goal.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Javier Hernandez. That's a useful ball in. That's a splendid clearance. Akia! They've got in to score here.
What a volley that is, certainly the best we've seen out here today, and the keeper clawing at thin air.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. They're looking for more at 4-0. Carlos Vela.
And now the shot!
Well, time's the enemy here. They just got to do better than this.
Jordi Alba. And they're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is. Neymar. Andres Guardado. And Rakitic. That's a foul. It's an awkward challenge.
That's a red card from the referee to the Barcelona man. Moreno.
Guardado.
Moreno. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Trying to find Suarez.
Cleared the ball. Barcelona get the throw. Neymar. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. Space to try and hit it now. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Done to them to get one goal back, trying to breathe some life back into this contest.
Well, the goalkeeper looked like Superman, but in the end they found the way to get past him.
Well, the keeper can point the finger at his defenders. He's been exceptional, but given the opposition far too much room there, those defenders, he's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
That's for sure. It's a goal kick.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy.
Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply,
and he can pick the ball up.
Jordi Alba. Good tackle.
Giovanni Dos Santos.